Hey guys, so today I just got back from the Lego store, and I just got back from the Lego store. Awesome Lego bag, super like ninja looking one. I only got 3 items, so here, one by one. First item, the only set I bought, Kai's Fire Mech, 102 pieces. Really good, $10, and here's the back. Next thing I got, I was going to need bricks upgrade, but they didn't buy out of stock. Yeah, I got the green base plate, but they have stock too, so I got blue base plate. There's Lego blue building plate dishes. Yep. And the final thing I got, Series 9 minifigure. It's a bit big, and I'm predicting it's this sim. The total was about $19.41. So, bye guys.